Where you going?
Chapter 1, in which more than a cat goes missing. The late bus dropped Jared Grace at the bottom of his street. From there it was an uphill climb to the dilapidated old house where his family was staying until his mother found something better or his crazy old aunt wanted it back. The red and gold leaves of the low-hanging trees around the gate made the grey shingles look forlorn. The place looked as bad as Jared felt. He couldn't believe he had to stay after school already. It wasn't like he didn't try to get along with the other kids. He just wasn't good at it. Take today, for example. Sure, he'd been drawing a brownie while the teacher was talking, but he was still paying attention, more or less. And she didn't have to hold up his drawing in front of the whole class. After that, the kids wouldn't stop bothering him. Before he knew it, he was ripping some boy's notebook in half. He'd hoped things would be better at this school. But since his parents' divorce, things had gone from bad to worse.